What filmmaker has had 5 movies open number 1 at the box office in the last 4 years? Spielberg? Tarantino? Scorsese? No. This record belongs to Tyler Perry.
How do you feel right now, sir?
My problem with a lot of things in life is I float above it. That's just from childhood, that's from abuse. So every moment, it's like you're okay, you're safe. It's just emotion, it's just feeling. It's love.
Emmett Perry Jr. was his birth name. He changed his name to Tyler Perry because he had an estranged relationship with his dad.
I just could not understand how this man could look at me and hate me with such passion.
He had some horrific experiences that ultimately led to the characters he created and the imagination that he had.
We were so broke, we used to share burgers and talk about these great dreams that he had.
I had all these people tell me what I would never be. Nobody said what I could be.
The thing that's amazing about Tyler is he broke every rule.
A studio executive said to him, black people don't go to the movies. They were just wrong on every count when it came to Tyler.
Tyler was making hit after hit, and finally, people had to wake up.
My mother said, don't you ever let anybody tell you who you are. You know who you are.
I can't watch it without cringing.
I think he crossed the line.
What I will not do is change because some critics think it's not art.
Do not play him small, because he is not just some lucky Negro turned black man. There was no denying the talent and the power of Tyler Perry.
He paid attention to an audience that people ignored.
Rise up, Tyler Perry, rise up!
In the middle of all of this success, I'm dealing with my mother slowly dying. I couldn't find my way out of it.
Everything that went wrong in your life is what made everything go right.
For this moment to happen for me is beyond anything I could have ever imagined.
He was resilient. He fought the demons, the dream snatchers, the haters. People saying, you're not going to become, I have to become. And he became.
I just want to tell you how blessed I am to have a son like you.